Duluth as we get ready for more racing at the AMSOIL Duluth Nationals, the 22nd annual trip to Duluth here to Spirit Mountain. Mike Schroeder along with Mike Woodley, Scott Wren, and of course getting ready for a big final. Coming up is the final in the 120 Champ Class, brought to you by Recreational Motorsports. Recreational Motorsports, of course, this year will be offering their race buck programs to the 120 Champ Class. Each of the top three racers at each national event will receive race buck credits to purchase parts for their 120 sleds. $100 for first place, $25 for third place. Recreational Motorsports is proud to be the title sponsor for the 120 Champ Class. This is the way they line up. On the 144 is Libby Knapp. 440 is Jesse Friesen. Your number three qualifier, Ryder Beth on the 818. Then it's Cameron Cole on the 747. Ayla Nelson on the 224 ride. The number six qualifier, Kellen Shapiro. And then the number seven qualifier, Cole Hoppe, Connor Johnson, Autam Schlatterhoff, and Carson Berry. That's the way they line up here for the final of the 120 Champ 6-12 class, brought to you by Recreational Motorsports.
And this is, once again, there's that little red light right above the Traxxas logo at the Traxxas starting line, trying to get all these kids all lined up. And this is one of those kind of races, Mike, where is it more fun to watch the kids on the track or the parents and their reactions while the race is going on?
See, both of the above. You guys got the sheets there. I had a couple of
names. And
what
a sight this is. The future Snowcross is pretty darn good. And you got the kids coming around turn number one, three, four, five wide.
Afton Sherry gets the hole shot. You got to be happy. Afton Sherry gets it on that Polaris.
Full gear, just like the pros out there, running on an abbreviated course. The triple ones going by. Our leader, that's
Afton Sterry.
Afton Sterry, yeah.
River City Welding, Depth Transport. Of course, Mom and Dad playing a role in this too.
Oh, Mom and Dad is always the first ones to be thanking the podium.
At least you would hope they would do that.
Matt Lemoria and Jack Polito are second and third. Look at those racers battling it out for second, third, and fourth at the top of the hill.
Who said these things are stock, right? Barry's still out in front as you see the camera shot following him around on that 111 set. Jack Polito in second. Matt Lemoore in third. And then Sophie Halsey. Sophie's my girl. She's my Valentine girl. She brings me Valentine candy every year. I didn't want to let the cat out of the bag there.
That's announcer bribery right there.
I know it is.
Sounds like potential bias. We'll have to keep you in check.
What does she look like? Where's she pitted at? I get it on this.
I sure, all the time, though. $5.99 that you're watching it go around the racetrack right there. That's Jack Polito, your second place sled. There's Halsey. Look at Halsey. Halsey's made up some ground as she has moved by. I'll tell you what, our leader that we had before is having problems.
The triple
one. Sterry is way out of the. He must have had a problem on the racetrack trying to find that.
Actually, here's our leader right here.
That's out of the. This is where he had a little bit of problems.
Something happened. Yep. It looks like he got crossed up, landed. Not sure if he pulled the cord off the.
I wonder if he didn't pull his tether out.
Yeah,
so your new leader,
thinking,
Jack Polito, Sophie Halsey. White flag out, one lap left to go. Here comes Halsey. Watch her on the outside here. This will be a drag race up the hill, guys.
Had some pretty good momentum built up coming to the outside line. Seems she'd be able to do it once again.
There she goes.
Yeah, got her nose out front. Now needs to tuck back to the inside, protect that inside line.
Take the line away.
Yeah.
She's far enough out there that she's going to hold on.
No protecting that line. She's just flat out pulling away. How about that? Double checkered. And a little bit of a whip, kind of a cross-up thing. How about that?
She's watched Blair Morgan a time or two. Sophia Halsey, Jack Polito takes second place. Then it will be Matt Lamore in third. Wokey in fourth. Martinson in fifth. Nelson in sixth. Then it's Halla. Steri was able to move back up. Halla and Beth.
Afton Steri gets out to the hole shot with a nice lead before the mishap later knocked him out of the competition.
Yeah, right here he gets a little bit crossed up.
Oh.
I think you're right, Mike. He may have pulled the tether cord out and then looks back at his dad, who's about 150 yards away. Dad. And there's nothing he can do.
There was the pass for the win. That, of course, Sophia Halsey getting around Jack Polito. She just
and check
powered
this out
that
right
of,
there. Yeah, a little cross up. All right.
Look at Iceman. He's a smart guy. He was out there early on, and he seen them coming down on those 120s and said, you know what? It is time for me to find safer ground.
There's Jack Polito, our runner-up, with probably one of the Is that dad? Oh, you got to love the hug after the finish. Isn't that fantastic? Awesome.
These kids are pretty fired up. No doubt about that.
There's Halsey.
You see Halsey getting some help. Her and her dad
it's
earlier
cool.
today.
Some of the kids are running GoPros on top of their helmets. I wonder if they take that footage to school for show and tell.
Yeah.
You know?
Or they're learning.
Well, these kids get to experience a podium.
No way,
and isn't
like,
that fun?
I like that.
The target on the back.
The target
you?
On her back, yeah. I love that.
She loves it, too. There you go. Way to go, Sophia.
Well, they're all getting their helmets off and be ready to go and get ready for the podium. Mike, why don't you give us the top three in the podium?
Our third place finisher. From Eveleth, Minnesota, Arctic Cat, the sponsor, Matt Lamoria. And our runner-up in second place from Lindsay, Ontario, on the Arctic Cat, Jack Polito. And our winner in the Recreational Motorsports Final from Belvedere, Illinois, SACOM, the Adams Family Hammer Time Sports, Sophia Halsey. And let's now go down to the podium and Miss ISOC Timmy Layton with our three winners.
Thanks, guys. So here we have the future of the sport. Coming in third place, how are you feeling getting up here on the podium after the first race of the season?
Pretty good.
And who do you want to thank today?
My mom and my dad.
Well, congratulations. All right, Jack, coming in second place, are you going to take this to school and show it at show and tell?
Maybe. It depends.
And who do you want to thank today?
I would like to thank my dad, my mother, Teresa Barnett, Dylan Barnett, Colton Barnett, and Paul.
Congratulations. Okay, Sophia, how do you feel after beating all the boys out there?
Good.
You had a last minute pass. How did you pull that off?
I know it's all for nothing, so why should I do it?
That a girl. And who do you want to thank today?
My mom, my dad, my sister, my brother, Kurt from Goodwin Performance, Hammer Time Sports, Four Cycle Central, Brad, Nick, Adam's family, Swaggerman's family, and everybody else I forgot.
Well, congratulations, you three. There you guys have it. These are the kids you should be watching the future of our sport, and I'm going to send it up to you guys in the booth. The happy ones are here.
Let's get together. Congratulations to the winners in the Recreational Motorsport 120. Of course, they're also getting their race bucks from, of course, Recreational Motorsport so that they can, I'm sure, reinvest them back in the sleds. Man, that's a pretty awesome sight down there. Some pretty happy parents, crew chiefs, owners, you name it. The 120 Champ Class done for the day.